fuck, yo, we gotta get this fucking loot, baby. You gotta get this loot. Yo, back in the, yo, remember back in the days when shit, everything was all smooth and calm and shit was like, yo, man, I'm building, man. I'm saying, like, remember, like, back in, like, in 70, fucking 79?
Everybody was on our line.
Nah, not 87. That was my favorite shit, yo. Polo shit. Everything was lovely, man. Yo, yo, get the fuck out the rain, nigga. Get the fuck, oh, so who the fuck is that? Hey, yo, Ghost, yo, Ray. What's up with y'all niggas, man? The fuck y'all niggas?
Hey, you know, everybody's talking about the good old days, right?
Yeah.
Everybody, the good old days, the good old days.
Good old days.
Well, let's talk about the good old days.
Let's talk about them shit, man.
Hold up, baby. Take you on this lyrical high real quick. 1993 exoticness.
Yo, started off on the island, AK Shallon, niggas wailing, gunshots thrown and phone dialing. Back in the days, I'm eight now, making a tape now. Ray gotta get a plate now. Ignorant and mad young, wanted to be the one till I got loud, felt one. Yeah, my pops was a fiend since 16, shooting that shit in his bloodstream. That's the life of a crimey, real life crimey. Them niggas know the habits behind me. Day one, yo, growing all up in the ghetto. Now I'm a weed fiend, jetting the palmetto. Hit Medina, yo, no doubt. The guard got crazy clap, pushing a big joint from now south. So if you're filthy stacked up, better watch your back and duck, cause these fiends, they got it cracked up. Now my man from up north, now he got the law, as solid as a rock and crazy saw. No jokes, I'm not playing. Get his folks, Desert Eagle his dick, and put him in a yoke. And to know for sure, I got wreck and rip shot. I pointed a gat at his mother's knife.
Word out.
Fuck that.
Dedicated to the winners and the losers.
Dedicated to all Jeeps and Land Cruisers.
Dedicated to the 5s, 850s.
Dedicated to niggas who do drive-bys.
Dedicated to the Lexus and the X.
Dedicated to MPVs, fat
nigga.
Kicking the fly, cliches, doing duets with Ray and A. Happens to make my day. Though I'm tired of busting off shots, having to rock notch. Running up in spots and making shit hot. I'd rather flip shows instead of those. Hanging on my living room wall, my first joint, and it went gold. I want a lamp, I want to be in the shade. Plus the spotlight, getting my dick broke all night. I want to have me a fat yacht and enough land to go and plant my own cess crops. But for now, it's just a big dream. Cause I find myself in a place where I'm last seen. My thoughts must be relaxed, be able to maintain. Cause times is changing, life is strange. The glorious days is gone and everybody's doing bad. Yo, mad lives is up for grabs. Brothers passing away, I gotta make wakes. Receiving all types of calls from upstate. Yo, I can't cope with the pressure, settling for lesser. The guard left lessons on my dresser, so I can bloom and blossom, find a new way, continue to make more hits with Ray and A. Sunshine plays a major part in the daytime.
Peace to mankind, Ghostface, carry a black nine, nigga. Word up.
Like this, I'm gonna start from the top. Inspect the deck. He's like that dude that'll sit back and watch you play yourself and all that, right? and see you sit there and know you lying, and he'll take you to court after that because he the inspector. That's why he the, and also he the rebel lionette. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? And Shalal Raekwon, he the chef. He cooking up some marvelous shit to get your mouth watering on some old shit.
Okay.
Then it's the method, man. It's like mad different methods to the way I do my shit.
Mm-hmm. You got to smoke a bean in here.
You know what I'm telling you. Basically, method, man, is like roll that shit, light that shit, smoke it. You know what I'm saying? And then Baby U, he a psychopathic. He a psychopathic thinker. And then we got the old dirty bastard, because there ain't no father to his stare. That's why he the old dirty bastard. Ghostface Killer, you know what I'm saying? He on some now you see me, now you don't. Uh-huh. You know what I'm saying? And the RZA, he the sharpest motherfucker in the whole clan. He always on point. Uh-huh. He's a sharp. Uh-huh. With the beats, with the rhymes, whatever. Any DJ.
And the GZA, the genius, is just the genius. He's the backbone of the whole joint.
He the head.
Genius. Let's put it that way. We form like Voltron, and the GZA happened to be the head. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That's cool. So what's like, I mean, what's your like ultimate goal, I guess, in this
can I say
industry?
This one? Can
domination,
I say this one?
Baby.
Right.
Fuck
now,
that.
Right now, we still feel like we ain't get what we want yet. When we get a little pass, when we really, really get to where we gotta go, that's when you know it's on. You know what I'm saying? Cause right about now, I ain't bragging or nothing, but yo, the woo got something that I know that everybody wanna hear. Cause I know I've been waiting to hear.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But straight up and down, till we get the goal, we gonna keep going.
Yeah.
Cause we trying to do all this. We trying to make a business out of this, man. We ain't trying to, you know what I'm saying, affiliate ourselves with them fake ass A&Rs and all that. We trying to make our own shit. So that when our children work. So that when our children get old, our seeds or whatever, they got something for themselves.
True. We ain't trying to hop in and hop out like quick, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We out for the gusto, man, and we gonna keep it raw, you know what I'm saying?